after 3 months and 6 days of travel, the shuttle was heading directly toward Cancer Nebula, in line with Uranus and its five moons. It was finally approaching Mars and the colonies. On board, the computer was monitoring the passengers' artificial hibernation.